Miranda, I'm a senior.
I'm Brian Hernandez, Cochran.
My name is Nick Moore, I'm a senior.
The food and the rides and getting able to hang out with all my friends.
Everything, it's the fall season, everything's so much fun with all of our friends.
The food, I really don't do rides at the state fair.
Definitely the corn, I get like 4 every time I go.
The funnel cakes and like fried Oreos and all that, those slap real hard.
The turkey leg has always been my favorite food. I've been getting it for like, ever since I went there.
Definitely the Ferris wheel, because it's the best ride.
The alien ride that spins around, the little drop thing. Fireball, the one you go all the way in a circle, that's fun.
I don't do rides, because the last time I went on a state fair ride, I was on a zipper. I mean, I was on the drop zone, I looked down, and then that's when we drop.
I don't think it's safe, because we always hear about, you know, the Ferris wheel falling off.
I think the state fair is, actually it's probably not that safe. You always hear about the Ferris wheel falling off, but I think the NC fair is alright. I think the state fair is very safe. They have rules and regulations to live up to, so if they didn't do that, they wouldn't be doing their job.
It's not safe, I believe them.